for earlier tonight. I think he sent you a big surprise for everybody in Miami. Well, apparently it was the fact that Bree Bella's here, cheering her sister on. And Bree's sitting on the front row watching this. That's got to make Nikki feel a lot better.
Maybe not.
Well, that was obviously as big a surprise to Stephanie as it was to us.
Oh, look. It's the quitter, Bree Bella, my favorite Bella. Nikki, I love how you feigned surprise to see her. That was awesome. It's so interesting to see you out here. When you think that you went from being a world famous diva, one of the biggest stars on E's Total Divas, to being just another face in the crowd. I mean, it's actually quite fitting. And why? Why are you in this position? Oh, that's right, because you abandoned your sister, Nikki, for your husband, Daniel Bryan, the B-plus player. Daniel Bryan was stripped of the WWE World Heavyweight Championship and has been on the shelf ever since. Good move, Bree. That was really smart. But truthfully, I'm so glad you're out here because now you get to watch Nikki get demolished by four other competitors in the ring. And I hope that you know, when you think about it, that it's all because of you. What did you call me? Security. Eject this woman